I think what's important for almost everybody is they need to get training. It's more than, it's a very complex topic, and I just work in one area of that complexity, but there's the pain side, there's the general health of the patient. There's a lot of factors that need to be assessed, and most of us, it's our nature to try and oversimplify things and provide a treatment that may not be appropriate for the problem.